From NPR News, it's All Things Considered. I'm Linda Wertheimer.
And I'm Noah Adams. The week after September 11th, President Bush gave the world a stark choice.
Attacks against the United States and Vietnam. The Obama administration says not good enough. Still moving ahead with sanctions.
Another round of talks on Iran's nuclear program.
You are either with us or with the terrorists, he said.